off.
Several moments to recognize five very special Trinity Cougar athletes as they complete their careers in several sports this evening. First up, basketball. Number 10, Sam Hayes. The soccer for 4 years, basketball. With Barrett Steele in Vanderbilt. Jacob played football for 3 years, basketball for 4 years. His plans are to attend Iu County School of Business at IUPUI to major in accounting, and Mike, thanks for supporting him. 45, Bryce Lister. Escorted by Michael Lister, Kelly, and Chris Hunter. Bryce has played basketball. Next up, senior cheerleader, Riley Abraham. By Kara and Brian Abraham. Riley has played volleyball for 2 years and cheered for 4 years. Other activities at Trinity include National Honor Society, student ambassadors, and the Trinity events team. Her plans after graduation are to attend Purdue University, majoring in human resource management. Her most memorable moments in cheer at Trinity are all the friendships she has made over the past 4 years and being able to cheer at football games her senior year. Riley would like to thank her mom for taking her to all of her games, her aunt and uncle and grandparents for all their support, and to God for giving her the opportunity to cheer for the past 4 years. Ladies and gentlemen, Riley Abraham. Next up, senior swimmer. For 4 years, track for 3 years, and swimming for 2 years. His other activities include National Honor Society, chess club, handbells, student ambassadors, events team, and academic bowl. His plans after graduation are to attend Concordia University, Wisconsin, to study radiologic technology. His most memorable moment in Summit Trinity was making it to sectional finals last year. Matt would like to thank his parents for supporting him, his coach for helping him improve his strokes, his teammates for pushing him to do better, and God for all of his talents and abilities. Ladies and gentlemen, Matt Stuckwich. To you seniors, we thank you for all the time and effort you put into these programs here at Trinity. It wouldn't be the school it is without seniors, all 4 years putting in the efforts that they do. We wish you the best as you continue on, either in your athletic or otherwise in other areas of your studies. Ladies and gentlemen, 2017-2018 Winter Sports Seniors.
I see him. Here he goes. Yay!